constantly and persistently knocking at the doors of Francis's heart and mind through this scriptural text taken from the Gospel of Mark chapter 8 verse 36. It is a text we all need to take heed of as we live our lives gathering material and earthly glory to no avail. What does it profit a man? Lyrics and music by Audrey Cannon. Harmony arranged by Jesus-001.